I'm here in Las Vegas at the USA basketball training camp. Let's see if these guys are really ready to go to Rio.
Have you ever been to Rio?
Never.
Never.
No. First time.
Never been.
Never been there. I'm extremely excited.
No, I've never been to Rio. Never been. I'm super excited to get some Brazilian food, though.
Oh,
yeah.
Probably the first thing you need to know is how to say your name in Portuguese. If you say Carmelo Anthony, no one's going to understand you. Right. So I'll get you to say it as a Brazilian would say it. It would be Carmelo Antonio.
Yeah. Carmelo Antonio. Yeah. I know that.
Aí Thompson.
Perfect. So now you have to tell them that you play basketball. That would be jogo basquete.
Jogo basquete?
Basquete.
Joga basquete.
Perfect. Você joga basquete?
Jogo basquete.
Perfect.
Jogo basquete.
Jogo basquete.
Perfect.
Jogo basquete.
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 Jogo basquete.
Very good. Uma vez Flamengo, sempre Flamengo. So,
uma vez.
You know, you're a great shooter. I'll get you to say a three-point ball. Okay. So, in Portuguese, it would be bola de três.
Bola de três.
Bola de três, perfect.
I'm going to use that when I hit a three this year.
Tá tranquilo, tá tranquilo.
Tan tranquilo.
Uma vez Flamengo, sempre Flamengo.
Flamengo.
Sempre Flamengo.
Sempre Flamengo.
Perfect. You ready to go to Rio?
I'm ready to move out there.
And the last one, enterrada, dunk, enterrada.
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 Perfect. Enterrada.
Enterrada. Perfect. You ready to go to Rio?
I'm ready to go.
Tell him.
Ready to go.
So thank you for your time. I know you want to get out of here.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
And I'll see you in Rio.
All right.
It's muito alto. Quantos metros você tem?
2 e 10.
You already ready. You can say you can play basketball.